So as we head into the fall, the elephants are supplemented with more grass, more hay, because of course the pasture grasses have become dormant. So in one day's time, Bo will eat about 200 pounds of vegetation, and Tara will eat about 100 pounds. Now we still hope and see them browsing vegetation and grazing vegetation out of the habitat, but it's not in the volume that they would during the growing season. So we have to supplement.